19 or 20 when we started this band, which means I've never had a respectable job in my life. But, you know, I thought that this was gonna be all, you know, fun. That's all gonna be fun. But you wind up working a lot, and I'm grateful. It's been all these years, and you people have stuck by us. Thank you. Grateful too for that, because my life could have really sucked and thank you very much for helping me out with that. I'll go with this one, okay? This is a song about, sitting in the weirdest place that a human being can ever sit in, and it's not in Las Vegas, but it's sitting there and you're trying so hard to be sober, but you just can't fucking do it. And now when you're in that position, I'm not saying I was, you have a tendency to feel sorry for yourself. And luckily, in my lovely padded cell, I had a guitar that I could kill myself with if I wanted to.